rules of drawing shear and moment diagrams for beams. Rule number one says that if the load on the beam is point load, which has an order of zero, will have a constant shear and a linear moment. This is due to the fact that we are integrating going down the line from the load to the shear, from the shear to the moment. Also, being constant load, which is this case, the shear will be a line with the order of x, and the moment will be a parabola with the order of x squared. And at the same time, a linear load will have a parabola as the shear and cubic as the moment.